A New York-based produce company has started construction in Pullman on what will be Chicago's largest agricultural greenhouse. City officials and community leaders hope the new Gotham Green's 140,000-square-foot urban greenhouse will help revitalize the neighborhood. The $12.6 million complex is expected to create 60 permanent and 70 construction jobs. Mayor Rahm Emanuel believes it will continue the economic renaissance in Pullman. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.